Hi fellow WordPress users, and welcome to another episode about new plugins. In this video, I will show you three tools you can use to communicate with your audience in a professional and fun manner. With ToChat, you can add a WhatsApp click to chat button on your website for free. It's easy and straightforward to use. Just install the plugin, connect it with your WhatsApp account on your WordPress website, and start communicating with your visitors. Once activated, you can see this new item on the sidebar of your dashboard, where you can add agents, change some appearance settings, location, and display settings. To create a button, access the shortcode menu and click on Generate below. Copy the shortcode in this field and paste it wherever you want to display that button. For example, I am using the Nivi WordPress theme, and if I go to Appearance, Customize, then click on the Header menu, I can add the HTML block to my first header section and paste the shortcode here. To fine-tune the content of your button, you can either edit the shortcode or go back to the dashboard and change these settings. It seems that this plugin offers free multi-agent support and logs all the messages, so you can keep track of your customers. Let me show you one more thing before moving to the next plugin. As you can see, the WhatsApp button shows up in the bottom right corner of the website too, which could be useful, I guess. Let me know what you think in the comments section below. Do you feel like your posts are boring to your audience? Then you should try the Emoji Conbini plugin, which adds this funny item to your text blocks. Just click on it to reveal all available emoticons. I think it's so cool that we also have a search form, where we can filter out what we are looking for without scrolling down over and over again. That's so cool. I've added this plugin to my blog as well, so I can show some faces to my audience from now on. How about letting users to communicate with each other? One way to do that is to use the Shinobi Review plugin, which adds this new element to our dashboard, where we can see the review list, shortcode, reviewer, and some settings. You should start with the mail settings and click Save below once done. What you need to do next is to create a shortcode, which could be a product or local business. Let's say we want to review the latest iPhone 11 Pro. So type in iPhone 11 Pro review over here. Select the proper image for your review. Enter its price over here, then click Save. Now you can copy the shortcode and paste it in a box on the review page. Something is wrong because the plugin doesn't display any image on the page, and the links in the shortcode list are in Chinese, I guess. That's too bad for an already published plugin, but hopefully they will fix it as soon as possible. That's it for today. Make sure to subscribe and ring the bell to get notified when the next video with new plugins will be published. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Cheers!